on, guys. So today, the range is not my daily anymore. So we're gonna, I don't even know. You'll see, but here's, we'll put a video right now of last week thrashing this thing in the woods. All you my people have come to me down.
Wake up to the same old shit. Give me lies and you're deafened. Little bit's
over here.
All right, so Brendan,
we're gonna take the Z out off the jack stands. He's in New Hampshire. Leave this thing in my way. So we're gonna get the Ranger in here, slam it to the ground, and chop the roof. Make this thing a vert.
All right, so we got the Z out.
Rodents leave their messes.
Nice.
Spring in the range.
It's looking like a real chop shop now.
So we're gonna start right in the front. What? We're gonna cut the spring probably about here.
Right, so we got the spring.
Half of the spring out. It's more than half.
Yeah, it's more than half. So
we gotta line this up with where
top.
It sits in the top.
So it sits.
We'll go do the other side and then move on to the rear.
Yep. Turns out this spring was broken.
We have to resize the other side to this one now because they're uneven because there's nothing we could do about it because it was broken.
Got something to say about this. The struts are bottomed out. The springs aren't even touching, but it's hot blow.
She's got some drift camber.
What did we do?
Tucking tire!
Oh my god! Time for the rear!
Hey, look at all the springs! It's like a slim Vito!
So I just finished cutting the exhaust and lowering the back.
It's gonna rev, hold on.
I'm gonna do a little Bernie for you in the wet. Let's hear how it sounds.
Get a sound check.
Dude, you just broke your fucking drive shaft.
Oh my god, she snapped. Yup, drive shaft snapped.
I have to go to AutoZone and get some parts. Thing, we got the new rig.
So here's proof. It's in first gear.
Yep, so off to get a drive shaft.
Okay, so here it is, part of the U-joint.
And there's the other end of the drive shaft.
This is why I got rid of this thing. Take a look. Shock, not doing anything but banging around. No cross members under here. The rest look like they've been in the ocean for 10 years.
We're starting to cut the top off.
Drop top.
Yeah, baby! Woohoo!
Yes!
There it is!
Got some fans.
You like the truck? Check it out. Look at it. Oh my god. Is that a Ranger? Look at the Ranger. Oh my god, I'm getting a Snapchat of it.
If you guys like this kind of content, please like, comment, and subscribe. We're thinking about doing a minivan in the spring, so comment some ideas on what you think would be best to turn heads. That's our plan. That's what the plan was with the Ranger. So, peace.